Those who ran this facility have long perished. We are the final hope.